Vesey couldn't catch up with it. Now Vesey trying to steal it back again as he gets in deep. It slipped around on the boards and banked off the glass and out as far as center. He picked up by Columbus again and kept in there by Gerbe, and he scored. Gerbe let the shot go, and that one beat Carter Hutton, and Columbus takes the lead.
Well, Sabre alumni, very popular man when he played for this organization, and he just made a fantastic move at the blue line, staying with this puck after he's knocked to the ice. Watch this, coming back. He's going to steal the puck right there. He's going to get away. Gets back up. His man drives to the net, which draws the defense of the Buffalo Sabres to him, and then he goes far side, top shelf. Look at that one right there, just overpowers Casey Mittelstadt, able to come up with a puck and the quick shot far side.
Well, quite frankly, Nathan kind of looks surprised himself. But he has given his team the lead here in the opening period.